Connected. Hey guys, I am here for another one-part play, and today I'm going to be playing the last game of my four favorite Papa Louie games, and that is Papa's Pasta di Yaja. So yeah, let's get right to it. So, what? Crappy and derpy idiot. Okay, wow. Oh, that's funny. I have two files. That's funny. Okay, I'll be right back once I have my customer complete. And then done. So yeah, let's get right to it. Gavin's invitation, and as always, I'll skip the intro. So we're in Porto Luni, day one. It's Cori Cafe. Let's get started with training. We will copy down each customer's order onto an order ticket. Cook station. Macaroni. And you want to throw tomato sauce. Sorry, I just skipped the tutorial. Not part of the cooking part, because that's boring to watch. So tomato sauce, parmesan, and five meatballs. And cook the red stick. And it takes a lot longer. Not in the tutorial, because the tutorial goes by fast. And yeah. There's the plate of pasta. I would have to say my favorite is Papa's Hot Dog, out of my four favorites. I don't know, I just like it. I think I said that in another part, but anyway. We have Rita here. This time she wants spaghetti instead of macaroni. Stir in the pasta. Now I'll go ahead and get the red stick in. Just cause it takes forever. I'm also grabbing shake. I remember the first time I played this, I shook it too hard. It was hilarious, and pasta went everywhere. It was hilarious. So she wants spaghetti Alfredo. Parmesan. And six mushrooms. Red stick sauce. I was about to take it. Is it gone? Oh, that's a bad. Oh yeah, that's how fresh it is. Yeah. Ugh, I forgot. I thought like the thing had to go down. Yeah. Ugh, I'm such an idiot. I haven't played this in a long time. Sorry. The freshness. I don't know why the things in your body have freshness. It's weird. Whatever. So I have to collect 14 macaronis. So I think that's all of them. And you have to avoid the meatballs. Yeah. That was really easy. Rabaroni gondola. Brown chili fest shirt. Oh, let's get it. And we prayed. Oh, there she is. Rita. And there's your... Pastoria. Okay. Pastoria Wahoo. I'm saying wrong. Pastoria Wahoo. What is Pastoria? New customer Taylor. Not available. Whoa. I don't know how to pronounce it. They do. It's like Naki or something. Yeah, that's how you pronounce it. Naki. Papa's pasta di ala ho. Sami ma di ala ho. We have Granny. She also wants Snoppy, okay. And yes, I know it's a she. I thought it was a boy at first, Granny was, but apparently that's a girl. I know, it's weird. Which old shirt? Green. Green skirt. Oh, we have Rita again. She wants spaghetti. Stirred. Nope. Open next one. Okay, four mushrooms. I don't cover the whole pasta with sauce. Oh yeah, I forgot. That's the breadstick. Oh, and there's the closer D now. He's in Gabaroni gondola. Points. Okay. And they just want Parmesan. Granny, I think that is. So, four pasta orders. Okay, some Parmesan. And 6 points. terrible with the sauce part. Yeah, I did lose a couple points. 5 points away, I would have probably got a star. I would have not have dropped that pasta. So it's already 94%. Yeah, I'm a trainee. I'm on derby. Yeah, this one's really easy. Ground strike pants. I'll play again. There. That's like, I think, the easiest mini game ever. Really easy. I was introduced to Pop's Hot Lotteria because it's baseball. Okay. Yeah, upgraded my. Let's check out the new parade. There's the DNO and Fudini. And Rita on the Burgeria truck. And Taylor on the Hot Burgeria truck. And me on the pasta chocolate. Glasses. New glasses options. Okay, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for the next episode where I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to be doing. Because I'm done with Papa Louie Games, and yeah, you will find out. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time for another